Parish, the Council on Aging holding its annual crawfish boil today in Brobridge. Seniors enjoyed Zydeco, bingo, and door prizes. Organizers say the most important part of this event is their time with each other.
We have a lot of seniors who are homebound, and we have a lot of seniors that live in rural areas, and so they don't get to have much socialization. We get them out, we get them active, we get them having fun and just enjoying the day.